I just don't feel safe at all. I can't even trust my own gut instinct.
Oh, you should always listen to your gut.
Yeah, it's just it. I can't. Like, when I was bad, really bad, I was delusional. I thought that Lucas's son Paddy was my son Adam. Just, it felt so, so real. Whenever I'd start to have an episode, I'd hear Green Sleeves playing faintly in the wind. Yeah, that just makes me sound crazier than I actually was.
No, you've been through a lot. You can't pretend it didn't happen. But you can move on.
I'd love that.
Well, keep reminding yourself that you're stronger than you think you are. Out loud if you have to. No, I know positive affirmations are corny, but I don't know, they work.
Yeah.
Can I have a word?
Excuse me.
So I'm hoping that we can come up with a strategy to get Jimmy to start talking to me again. But I don't want her present for it.
Why not?
Well, for a start, she's unstable. Oh. If you knew her history, you'd
Yeah, I know
that.
Enough. Look, more to the point, who I choose to befriend, that's up to me. So stay out of it.
Oh, hey!